Channel 10 News is here, folks.
There is 150 inmates that have been tested positive for COVID-19. I want to say 143 or 148.
Officers, I think, isn't it?
Staff members that have tested positive. Not only our loved ones that are in the system, it's the people that are going to work. We have not had visits for weeks now, but yet the virus is still getting into our prison systems. Something has to be done. We have to make a change. These inmates deserve a chance to survive the virus. This is a global pandemic. We have to make a change. Our inmates deserve a chance. Justice.